Preseason game number two for the Bengals, and if you'd prefer to watch our Local 12 broadcast at 11:30, go ahead, turn your head around, turn down the volume now. This is your spoiler alert. For the rest of you, let's pause and let's talk about that Bengals offense now. First string looked almost prolific at times and had its way with the Jets defense. Bengals jumped out to a 2-touchdown lead in this one, and Andy Dalton was perfect, literally. 8-for-8 passing and a passer rating of 158.3. Doesn't get any better than that. Gio Bernard had a rushing touchdown as well, but the first stringers gave way to the second and third stringers, and that's where it fell apart. Jets rally for a 25-17 win over the Bengals at Paul Brown Stadium on Saturday night. Reds and Rockies postponed until tomorrow thanks to a water main break in lower downtown Denver, or Lodo as they call it there. They will make up tonight's game as part of a doubleheader on Sunday. First pitch of the first game, 4:10. Game two will take place at 9:10. Tonight's expected starter, Dylan Axelrod, will start that late game in place of Homer Bailey Still. Another rehab start for Brandon Phillips tonight in Louisville as he makes his return from surgery to repair torn thumb ligaments. First inning, he grounds to third. Brandon went 0-for-3 on the night, 0-for-5 in two games with Louisville. He'll continue his rehab tomorrow in Dayton and then hope to join the club for the Cardinals series in St. Louis. Western and Southern Open continued in Mason with semifinal action involving the women's top seed. This year's event has already broken attendance records, and now we're down to the final four on both sides of the draw. Maria Sharapova, Ana Ivanovic in action during the evening session. After dropping the first set, Sharapova near court, serving with set point, comes up with an ace to claim the second, 7-5. We're going the distance after Ivanovic had to be tended to near her chair, fought through it. Then they came up with a great point, literally side to side, and then somehow Anna gets it over from the doubles alley. Ana Ivanovic into the final with a 3-set win. How about Serena Williams, Caroline Wozniacki? Williams not sharp early, misses this backhand wide. Wozniacki took the first set 6-2. Williams would buckle down though, serving far court. Wozniacki couldn't get a clean hit. It's long, and Serena Williams into the finals tomorrow, 2-6, 6-2, and 6-4. And earlier today, men's side of the draw, David Ferrer and Julian Beneteau in a men's semi. Ferrer, great job on the baseline, comes to the net for the winner, took the first 6-3. Second set match point, unforced error ends it. David Ferrer into Sunday's final.